my first vlog. I'm in Dance Attic Studios, just waiting to start rehearsal. The Eugenius. But I just wanted to start this vlog because I have recently, since I did my, I listened to my Inside the West End with Rob Copeland and Ben Harris. Can't remember your surname, Ben, sorry. But I love you and I adore you, you know that. I realised that there was quite a lot of stuff that I had to say that might help people. So this is just the start of something that I want to continue with, and hope that it will interest people and help people, as I said. And if there's anyone that you know wants to ask me any questions, please comment below so that I can then answer them in any vlogs that I do. Yeah, so that's kind of it for right now, but I will be trying to do videos as much as I possibly can to talk about how I live my life, you know, and how I might be able to help people, because that is basically my aim now. I'm just a person who's realised that I want to help a few more people in my life, because it's not altruistic, it brings me a lot of joy to do that as well. So I'm going to get on to start rehearsals in a minute. So I'm going to finish my breakfast, which is porridge and blueberries and raspberries and a bit of honey and a ginger shot. So I'm sending everybody fairy dust and unicorn smiles and sunshine for this beautifully rainy day. I mean, we all can complain about the weather, and I've definitely been a person to do that because I love sunshine. But ultimately, the weather can't change itself. The weather just is, it just is being what it is, and it can't be any different. So, and it's unashamedly, it unashamedly forgives itself for that and never apologises. And neither should it. And if we take that sort of lesson to our lives, you know, you should never apologise for being who you are, whoever that may be, as long as you're not hurting anybody, and as long as you're trying to help others. I mean, a bit teary thinking about that. But anyway, I'll start waffling on. I feel like Unicorn Queen today. That's why I wore this jumper. It's raining, but to get the rainbow, you have to go through the rain. So enjoy the rain and wait for the rainbow. I'm sending lots and lots of love to all of you, and here's to a new adventure of vlogging.